And we have another update to tell you about tonight. Another fire, this one in the town of Waverly. The fire broke out at around noon on Waverly Street, and the home was damaged as a result. According to the district fire chief of Waverly, people were able to get out of the home safely. Nobody was injured. Multiple fire crews, including the Waverly, Barton, Athens, and Sayre fire departments, they responded. There's no word yet on the cause of the fire. It is currently under investigation.